Alright, for this step, it's only for NVIDIA graphics card user. For AMD, you can skip this step. So, for NVIDIA users, go to your search bar, type in NVIDIA control panel, open it. Once it is open, make sure that you are going to manage 3D settings and just copy all of these settings right here. Pause if you have to. And next, click on configure surround physics, click on this and pick your graphics card. And next, go to adjust desktop size and position. Go to perform scaling on, change it from GPU to display. Once you are done with everything, make sure that you click on apply.